Heard after an overnight house fire in Appleton. That happened around 9:45 on East Spring Street. The fire started in a bedroom, and when crews got there, they found heavy smoke throughout the house. The fire was quickly put out and contained to just that bedroom. The house sustained heavy smoke damage, though, and five people who live there are now being helped by the Red Cross.